Hi everyone, and welcome to part 35 of In the Future. New part of the season, actually, because it's been a long time since we last met. It was in November game time we last met, and now we are in March. So we've been playing a bunch of friendlies since we came back. We've done a couple of transfers, but I'm not gonna go through them because they are just young players that the assistant signed. Actually, we can look at them. And I think the ones that I signed were Arne Kastrup, the three-star current ability, four-star potential. He's on loan. He's a first-teamer, and he can play everywhere in midfield. And I think that's the position I would like to get stronger in my team. Then after that, the other one is Pool Train. That's what I'm gonna call him. 4-star current ability, 4.5 potential. He signs from, where did we sign him from? He's on loan from Lyngby. And I mean, when we're loaning players from a division rival, I think they are exactly. They are in first place in our division, so it goes to show that we are not a good team, or I am not a good manager. So, but you've seen the friendly results in the background. Carlsen was ineligible. Okay, that's not good. Who is the best to play there? Tobias Brogger. Yeah. Let's do a quick pick. See what he gives us. And share scored. Let me see this. So, finishing and pair cash scored. Oh my god, 4 finishing. That's how we're gonna play. Advanced. No, my god. Advanced forward on attack. And have him on a box to box. Change them all around. Oof, that's not good. I'll have him on a mezzala on support. So Mulder will be in goal. Andersen, Johansson, Wagner, and Hoffman. Madsen, Kastrup, Schondorf, Olsson, and Train with Mogensen up top. Schondorf, where is he coming from? I don't even remember. So he's been at this club all the time. Well, we'll see. Stein. Why is Stein not starting? He's much better. Yeah. Just shit for shit. Hey. So let's kick off. So let's have him here. We have Preben there. Who are we playing against today? Let's see. Roskilde. They are in 7th. Do I have a defensive midfielder on the back? Yeah, there we have him there. Perfect. We start as we are, attacking. Ooh, not attacking. We can't start that. We go cautious away from home. And we submit the team. 4 players need squad numbers. Auto number. Paul. He wants number 10. He got number 10. He can have number 10, Paul. Submit numbers. And we go. Oh, that's good. I'm recording. The screen is right. And the assistant took that team talk. And we kick off. Let's see if everything is how it should be. Sideline, behind goal. Yes. And who kicked off? I don't remember. This is one good game. Oh, 17 gone and not well, we had a shot. Not on target, but we had a shot. Two. Now we're even, but possession wise we are being dominated by Roskilde. Let's demand more. After 37 minutes. Olsson is naked already. Goal. Hoffman clears, Danielsson, goal, Kirk. Fernandez misses there, and that's... Oh, it's a goal kick. I thought it was a corner. He has to wait until the second half. So, let's see what we can do. The assistant takes that one. We go assertive. Let's tell them... Pressure is off. Let's try that one. Passionate? No, assertive. Pressure. I never do these things, but I saw one of the football manager legends on YouTube. I'm not gonna say his name because he will not be happy that I'm taking his tactics. Not tactics. Team talk tactics, that is. Let's go to tactics, yes. And we see Olsson, he's not. So Arne can come up there and can be stay like that. And more than Knudsen. They're playing, playmaker on defend. So there's not much more we can do. Trane, oh, that's it. Can he play something? We can have him on support and we can have him on attack. It's for him, it's the same. Let's have him as a poacher. And we can start the second half. It's Roskilde that kicked the second half. And as you might have seen from the first half, they are in light blue. We are in white. And still, we're not... There's no highlights at all in this game. It's... Let's touch there. Let's go attacking. Müller with the free goal kick. Engel, Kirk. Close him down, please. Goal to Kirk. Danielsen. Bjerring to Danielsen again. Svenningsen. Close him down. No, my. Cleared. Only to Bjerring, Stanko. Oh. Let's push forward, come on. I'm gonna change him with Persher's guard. And we're gonna no, not there. Pressing forward on support. And confirm changes for last 10 minutes. And out of possession. Let's go a little bit higher up. And hit early crosses. Oh my god. Well, at least we started on a... With nothing. Stanko again with the ball. Johansson, can he control this one? Gives it to Wagner. Wagner, Knudsen, long ball over the top. Smilovic, Jule. What? Press the freaking goalkeeper. Alright. Kirk gets the ball. Oof, Mulder saves. Mulder, he's on 7.2 today. Best player on the pitch for us. And I guess that's all she wrote for. No, Madsen with the free kick. Oh, it's a goal kick. No, not much happening there. And yeah, that's all. Still clear of relegation, but only just. Next time out will be... So it's 13 games left, so I think we split the difference. We go halfway to to the end of the season now. Will come. This have done already. All the teams here. So we'll come back for Fredericia, who are in sixth place. Hopefully we had saved ourselves from relegation until then, and we'll be able to play the last match against Hobro then in good. I had to check the microphone. I had a very bad taste last time. I had it on mute and had to record all the episode. But there will be no video highlight today because there's no matches that we played. We played the last matches online. But as I said, if you enjoyed this episode, be sure to hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed to the Football Manager blog, do subscribe for daily Football Manager content from me, Malcolm and Alec. And if you watched all the way to here, comment if you like or you don't like the new system. I have my videos with only one match and an extra video that linked in the description for the goals from the previous episode. So the only thing left to say is thank you very much and see you next time. Bye bye.